A senior Chinese diplomat has said that the United States and the United Kingdom are inextricably linked to the Syrian people's misery. Zhang Duan, minister of China's permanent mission to the United Nations office in Geneva, made the remarks at a discussion on Syria held during the 49th session of the UN Human Rights Council Friday.
据报道，近20年来，美国在叙利亚等一些国家发动空袭超过9万次，在空袭中丧生的平民高达4.8万人。美英等对叙利亚实施大量非法单边强制措施，造成严重的人权和人道危机。叙利亚问题严重至今，充分说明外部干涉、挑动对抗、施压制裁。 只会给一国人民带来深重苦难，国际社会应从中吸取深刻教训。叙利亚的主权、独立、统一和领土完整，叙利亚人民的生存权、发展权必须得到切实尊重和保障。